There we go. That was an unblockable setup if you're in burnout. It's pretty much unblockable. You do the EX Spire, activate level 2, and then when you fly him with the jump kick, it's pretty much around the same time you get hit with the low.